Hey everyone, this is Ryan from XSEED, and we're here to talk about how to unlock Artoria in Radix Stella. Now, if you're on the fresh out of the box 1.00 version of the game, the first thing you're going to want to do is go into your system settings and make sure that your clock is set to between 3 and 4 p.m. That's the only time Artoria can be unlocked in the base version of the game. If you're on the 1.01 patch or higher, that patch should be out at launch, then you won't have to do that. They patched that part out. Now, there are four different missions in the game where you can unlock Artoria. You can tell which ones they are because they have that shadow character in the list of side missions. We'll go with the one in Nero's storyline. Once you're in the mission, the first thing you'll want to do is complete the regime matrix. After you do that, you'll want to go to a specific sector, and I'll put some text on screen to show you which other maps require you to go to which other sectors after you complete the regime matrix. And once you've completed the regime matrix and have then gone to that sector, start killing enemies, making them drop health power-ups. You'll need to consume 5 health power-ups in that sector after completing the regime matrix. And as a tip, enemies drop more health power-ups when your health is low. Once you've done that, you'll get a message saying Artoria is about to show up. And there she is. Now defeat her, and then defeat the boss after her. And there you go, that's how you unlock Artoria. Radix Stella is going to launch on January 17th for PS4 and Vita. I hope everybody enjoys it. You guys take care.
Marvelous!